This is his normal talking voice. He may make some honking noises.
Does he remember anything?
These Dremmel procedures? I can only guess yes. It's not part of his normal routine. We go into this every single day, but it's different enough that he associates the hospital with it. We just tried putting a towel over his head just to decrease his sight and to keep the stress level down, and was much more reactive to it. So he actually prefers to have a look around and see things and see people rather than being locked off. And that's the opposite way it would be for a normal wild.
Okay, so because he's kind of debilitated, we're going to give a little bit of vitamin B to kind of make him feel better, help him with muscular damage and everything like that. And it's great for energy and all the other good stuff. So.
So he's a small male, actually. So they're usually about 12 to 14. Mm-hmm.
But the other thing is, he doesn't fly a whole lot, so he hasn't had the opportunity to build up the excitement for the girl muscles.
Uh-huh.
So that muscle can be a lot.
Yeah.
No, females get that big. Males don't get that big.
I thought females were 14 to 16.
Mm-mm. No, 14 pound females big.
Breathing is really slower.
But he feels like 20 pounds by now.
More like 40 by now.
Yeah.
tired. It's just to hold the tube in place.
These kinds of procedures, it doesn't matter who's doing the surgery or who's doing the procedure. The most important person in the room is the person doing the anesthesia, which is Dr. Deb over here. So she tells me to stop, and I stop, because she needs to monitor breathing and monitor heart rate and make sure that everything's going okay.
And how do you monitor the heart rate?
We either use a stethoscope or sometimes we'll put an esophageal stethoscope in. So we can actually have the probe very near the heart. There are other diagnostic tools you can use, like an EKG and things.
They don't really have a pulse.
They do. We use the pulse ox on them.
Okay.
But oftentimes it's difficult to find, well, feathers and everything, it's sometimes difficult to get.
To get a close.
To do that, and you can actually double your procedure time just trying to get the monitor. You put it there, and you always want to monitor the patient, not monitor the monitor.
No, really, don't move.
Oh, I didn't hear an inch.